Welcome to the New York State Tax Department's online services. In this demonstration, we'll show you how to file for an extension of time to file a return using your online services account. If you haven't yet created an online services account, visit our website to learn how. Tax professionals can file an extension on behalf of their clients through a tax professional online services account. The service will be listed in the personal income tax section of the client services menu. Begin by logging in to your New York State Online Services account with your username and password. Logging in to your Online Services account will bring you to the Account Summary page. Open the Services menu in the upper left. Select Personal Income Tax. Then select File an Extension. On the Filing Information page, we'll ask for some information about the extension you are requesting. For more information on a specific field, click the green question mark icon beside it. To begin, select your filing status. If there's a special condition that applies to your return, select it from the Special Condition drop-down menu. Most filers won't need to select a special condition. When finished, select Continue. This will bring you to the Taxes You Owe page. In the section headed Filing Details, select the combination of taxes you are subject to from the drop-down menu. Next, enter the amount of sales and use tax you owe for the year. The field cannot be left blank, so enter 0 if you do not owe any sales or use tax. In the field labeled Total Payment Amount, enter the total amount you would expect to pay if you filed your return today. The total payment amount includes the total of any New York State and local taxes, plus sales and use tax, minus any prepayments. Prepayments include estimated tax payments, credit carryforwards, credits, and withholding tax payments. When finished, select Continue. You'll now be asked to choose your payment method. You can pay online with a direct debit from a bank account or with a credit card, or you can print out a payment voucher and pay by check through the mail. If you choose to pay with a credit or debit card, our credit card services provider will add a non-refundable convenience fee to your tax payment. There is no fee to pay by direct debit or check. If you choose to pay with direct debit or credit card, you may receive an error message if your browser is outdated. To learn more about browser requirements, select Support in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. To make a payment by direct debit from your bank account, enter your bank's routing number as it appears on your check. The bank name should populate automatically. Next, enter and confirm your bank account number. Select the account type from the drop-down box and enter the name of the account holder. If you'd like us to save your bank account information for future filings, check the box labeled Save Bank Account. In the section headed Payment Summary, the amount of your payment will be displayed. If the return you're filing is not past due, you'll have the option to schedule your payment to a future date. You cannot schedule a payment later than the return's due date. If you have partially paid, or if we determine that you owe an additional amount, we will bill you for the remaining balance. We will not debit your account for more than the amount authorized. When you have finished setting up your tax payments, select Continue. This will bring you to the Review and Verify page. To make changes, select Edit. If no changes are needed, review the e-signature section and select Submit. On the Transaction Confirmation page, You'll receive a confirmation number to show that your return has been received. To print this confirmation page for your records, select Print. This completes our demonstration on how to file an extension for your personal income tax return through your online services account. Thank you for your interest in New York State Online Services.